Hello dear children, welcome once again to your channel Computer Science with Meena Dhokra. Hope all of you are hale and hearty. Beta, yesterday, that is on 3rd of January 2022, CBSE board released a circular. It's an advisory. Fine, it is related to your term 2 examination. It is related to term 2 examination likely to be conducted in the months of March and April this year for classes 10th and 12th. This is a very, very important circular, and each student appearing in class sitting for class 10th or class 12th exam must know about it. So let me take you to the CBSE site. If you type cbse.gov.in, you are going to get this web page. Here, click on the option Mukhya website, that is the main website of CBSE, and if I'll just scroll it a little bit and show it to you, in latest at CBSE and both in this focus, in focus, under these headings, there is a public advisory that reads misleading information on few online news platforms dated 3rd of January 2022. It's coming in both the sections, latest at CBSE and in focus. And it is very, very important for all of you to know about it. Okay, so for this, you can I'll provide the link for this circular in your in this video's description. But for the time being, I will just open it from my side. I have already downloaded it, and I'm going to show it to you what actually this circular has to say. Fine. So isme beta, they have written that. See, let's check what they have provided, what information they have provided in this circular. So it's public advisory dated 3rd of January 2022, which is the subject for this public advisory is, the agenda is misleading information on few online news platforms, okay, which CBSE advises public to follow the official website only. Fine. So this is like regarding kuch online news platforms where CBSE has not named online media platforms where some misleading information is circulating regarding to term 2. Fine. So CBSE has taken cognizance of this, and it has released this advisory, which is to, you know, inform everyone, to convey this message to everyone, that follow only the information provided on CBSE's official website. Let's read this circular. So it says, it has been noticed that few online media platforms are circulating incorrect information. Few online media platforms are circulating incorrect information and confusing audiences. Logo ko confuse kar rahe, using expressions such as breaking news about major exam, pattern changes in 10th and 12th term 2 board exams. So breaking news ke example inhone diya ki aise ek expression breaking news use karke term 2 ke liye class in 12th ke pattern change ko lekar misleading information is circulating over certain online media platforms. So it is clarified, CBSE now further writes, it is clarified that in the interest of the students, board had announced the changes in exam pattern mentioned in circular number 51 dated 5th of July 2021. So last year 5th of July ke circular mein, which number was 51, circular number 51 dated 5th July 2021. Aaj hai 3rd of January, matlab ye circular release hua 3rd of January 2022 ko, but CBSE is taking a slightly back and saying ki is circular ko aap prefer kare jisme CBSE ne announce kiye the all the changes in the exam pattern. So term 1 exams have already been completed, theek hai, and the format of exams for term 2 is also mentioned in the same circular. So this circular conveyed the manner in which term 1 and term 2 were to be conducted, because this is happening for the first time that children have been they have to sit for their board exams twice, right, with 50% syllabus coverage in each of the two terms. So what CBSE has said, ki is circular mein sab kuch mentioned hai, aap kisi bhi fake news par believe na karein, and you are advised, public is advised to only check this official website of CBSE for any latest or authentic information. Koi bhi valid, authentic, true information agar aapko chahiye, do not believe until and unless you are finding it posted on the CBSE portal, cbse.gov.in par agar wo na ho, to aap please kisi bhi misleading information ko believe na karein. So let's check what circular number 51 had to say. So I'll just take you back to the CBSE portal. Here, you know, you can go to quick navigation, theek hai, quick navigation, go to academic section. फ्रॉम हेयर देर इज एन ऑप्शन फॉर सर्कुलर्स, ठीक है ना, सर्कुलर में जाइए बेटा। और अभी तो 2022 के सर्कुलर्स आ रहे हैं, आर्काइव में जाइए। एंड आर्काइव में यू हैव दिस अकेडमिक सर्कुलर आर्काइव, इसमें से आप 2021 अकेडमिक सर्कुलर्स को सिलेक्ट कीजिए, ठीक है, 2021 अकेडमिक सर्कुलर्स को सिलेक्ट कीजिए। और इसको ना बेटा थोड़ा सा स्क्रॉल करके नीचे आपको आना पड़ेगा, जुलाई का सर्कुलर, सर्कुलर नंबर 51। सो लेट्स स्क्रॉल डाउन अ बिट टिल वी रीच जुलाई। ये जुलाई के सर्कुलर्स में ये आपका सर्कुलर नंबर 51 अकैड 51/2021 स्पेशल स्कीम ऑफ असेसमेंट फॉर बोर्ड एग्जामिनेशन क्लासेस 10th एंड 12th फॉर द सेशन 2021-22। लेट्स क्लिक ऑन दिस सर्कुलर। ये है आपका वो सर्कुलर डेटेड 5th of July। दिस इज द अकेडमिक सर्कुलर 51। आपके कन्वीनियंस के लिए मैंने ऑलरेडी इसको डाउनलोड किया हुआ है। आई विल प्रोवाइड द लिंक फॉर दिस सर्कुलर इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन। आप इसको देख लेना। इसी सर्कुलर में इट वॉज मैंशनड दैट इट कन्वेड इन्फॉर्मेशन रिगार्डिंग स्पेशल स्कीम ऑफ असेसमेंट फॉर बोर्ड एग्जामिनेशन क्लासेस 10th एंड 12th फॉर सेशन 2021-2022। और इसको स्क्रोल करते करते इट्स अ 5-page सर्कुलर, वी कैन राइट अवे मूव टू पेज नंबर 3 वेयर द डिटेल्ड पैटर्न ऑफ टर्म 1 एग्जामिनेशन एंड टर्म 2 एग्जामिनेशन हैज बिन मैंशनड। ठीक है बेटा। सो अब आप यहाँ देखो, At the end of the first term, the board will organize term 1 examination in a flexible schedule to be conducted between November-December 2021 with a window period of 4 to 8 weeks for schools situated in different parts of country and abroad. Fine, November-December 2021 में बच्चा आपके term 1 conduct हो चुके हैं। MCQ based pattern था, 90 minutes का exam था, OMR फिल करना था, CBSE helped us throughout, it always guided us, every step it guided us. अब आप देखो, हम term 1 को focus ना करके हमारा point of consideration है term 2, ठीक है, क्योंकि term 1 हो चुका है। At the end of the second term, CBSE said the board would organize term 2 or year-end examination based on rationalized syllabus of term 2 only. 50% syllabus has been covered in term 1, so remaining 50% rationalized. मतलब जो भी CBSE ने deductions की थी considering the global pandemic situation, तो 50% उसका आपका term 2 में आएगा. This would be held, it's clearly mentioned that this examination would be held around March-April 2022 at the examination centers fixed by the board. This paper will be of 2 hours duration and it will have questions of different formats. ये CBSE ने कहा है कि अब जैसे आपका term 1 was purely MCQ based, this is going to have questions of different formats like case based, situation based, open ended, short answer, long answer type. So it's going to be a subjective paper with different types of questions, different formats of questions. Fine, and the duration would be 2 hours and it will be conducted somewhere in March and April this year. So in case the situation is not conducive for normal descriptive examination, ठीक है, CBSE ने further एक लेके चला, एक possibility लेके चली कि किसी वजह से, अगर pandemic situations की वजह से ये 2 hours का normal descriptive यानी कि subjective paper नहीं हो पाता, so 90-minute MCQ based exam will be conducted at the end of term 1 also. CBSE फिर से term 2 के end में 90 minutes का MCQ based exam conduct करा लेगा, अगर situations ने allow नहीं किया for a subjective examination normally जैसा CBSE ने plan किया है. Marks of term 2 examination would contribute to the final overall score. तो आपके term 1 और term 2 के examination के scores आपके final overall scores को contribute करेंगे. So this is the clarification regarding Term 2 examination for class 10th and 12th children. You are advised, CBSE has advised you clearly not to go by any fake news circulating on any of the social media platforms. Just rely on the CBSE, only on the information that will come officially through CBSE on its portal. Fine. So I hope you found this video useful. Do share it with others, because it's very important that each of you who is sitting for class 10th or 12th exam must know about it, and so your friends should also know about it. So share it as much as possible, and the circular links I will provide in the video's description. You can download them for your own personal use. Okay, so that's all for this video, children. I hope this information was useful for all of you. I'll see you next in the next video. If any CBSE related information will come further, I'll keep conveying it to you. So till we meet again, children, happy learning. God bless you and take care.